blood stain.
Okay.
Now let's see if Soul Arrow works. Strong enough. Okay, I think this is the boss gate. Yeah, let's do this. Chills. Son of a gun. That's him down there. That's true. Healing itself. Oh, come on. He isn't throwing a single ball of leeches at me. Just too easy. sucker stone. For what? Sticky weapons? Something. Now wait a second. Yeah, this is one of those places you come back to over and over and there's more stuff here to pick up. Yeah, for now, let's go back to the Nexus. And wrap this up for now. Where's that mate? Oh man, only 9,200 souls? Wow. That boss, oh, she's right there. She would have killed me if she was hostile. You must have something new to say, right?
You. Have you seen my corporeal flesh? Has my body gone rotten? I'm sorry. Please leave me alone.
Okay, I think he's ready to disappear. Like I am for just a second. You're still here?
Who are you? I don't remember anything.
I think that's the last thing he says.
Who are you?
Okay. Oh, I've only got 11. I've only got 11 Old Spice. Whoops. He's gone! I get a free soul. See. Cling ring, where are ya? Let's see, I don't need that or that. I guess we're good. Pick out some Old Spice first, then we'll go through 3-2. But I want to be in phantom form so I can put down my blue soul sign and either get summoned by the old monk to fight me. Open up the shortcut. Although I could get 2 large shards for defeating him, I think. Do I need to buy anything from the merchant? He sells... Yes, I want the lightning ring. I haven't bought that for a long time. Okay, how's my equipment load? Under half.
Ah, what? What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took my son's fortress alone, but I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling, for I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching.
Okay, let's see. Large, I have 6. Greatsword, 28. Great Axe, Baldur, I've got. Tower is 30. Katarina, Steel, Baldur. Magic, do I need magic defense? I don't think so. But why not? Why not?
Go along, try and make something of yourself. But nothing will come of it. And I should know.
Nice pep. Them long stairs. Costly. I got a crossbow out of it that I'll never use. Free Logan either. Let that dirty mage rot. Oh. Wow. I can usually pull that off. Sen's fortress is done. I have the right of Kendallin. 12 humanity in my counter. Plenty of poison arrows. The shortcut's open. Got a ticket to ride. Yeah. already turned in my firekeeper's soul. Set. Should I do that? Okay, time to say ta-ta for now. Thanks for watching. I think I have a slot free, right? I can do another. Yes. Oh, but. Within or fireball. Well, let's go fireball. That means I'm gonna need my glove equipped. Throwing knives. 82. Ninety-seven poison arrows. More than enough. Although I'm kind of tempted to take the archer straight up.
Oh, do you believe this? Am I just gonna have to take the hit? I just want to make sure these skeletons stay dead, that's the right necromancer for them. Oh, look at that. Huh. You know, I suck at jumping, so I'm gonna open up the shortcut before I try that. Oh, another Estus Flask shard. Son of a gun. Magic Mace. Well, hi, buddy. You better give me something good. Which way did he go? Which way did he go? Ah! Dang it! Should I be wasting my time chasing this guy? Okay, there you go. Run him down. Get repair powder. Farm him to extinction. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, shortcuts open. I am out of time. See you in a second. I really don't need help, so I'm gonna put down my sign to... How come I'm not at full health? Did I not rest at the bonfire? Well, regardless, I'm gonna put down my sign to help others. Okay, shortcuts open. Necromancers are dead. Oh, I didn't rest at the bonfire, right? Do I have to? Nah. Here already. Level 60. Hey, look at that. Cool beans. Jesse Ferris. Jess Ferris. Jesse. Oh. Then I could brag how easy he was. So I can't stay just under him, because that's when he grabs me. Go ahead, breathe on me. Damn it! How many ways can I die to this guy? Yeah, I'm getting there. Have a plan. And it's called I'll see you in a second or so. Okay, I'm gonna let him go for now. Oh, nice. Nice view. But I got a lot of missed things here. Like, there was that message about a mob in Ash. I want to get that shiny in the window. I don't need to rest at the bonfire. Really? Oh, there's ashes up here too, right? That's what the shiny in the window was. What happened to the lizard? Okay, this one. Yes. Ah. Damn it. At least this one didn't say bonfire ahead. Cinder. It's ashes. Oh, cinder, ashes. Well, I don't know. That's kind of iffy. So I could... How many souls have I got? 2,300, that's all. Let's go down and see what that other little thing was. Oh... This is going to be interesting. Nine purples. I do have caressing. Another shiny way over there. No firebombs or whatnot. Oh man. They said it was ashes. I was thinking ashes. Oh man. Okay, is that enough exploring around down here? Wish you guys would drop something good. Or drop something. So I could advance that way. Where's that ladder? There it is. Another shiny. So it takes 6 insight to, I guess it wouldn't offer it if I already have it. Okay. Pugnance, not so much. Okay. Pugnants cost 2,000. Oh. No. No. How do I unequip it? Venom. I don't. What does that? What is that? Are only seen by League Confederates. Okay, so that. Wait. Finding and crushing all venom. Vermin. I don't know. Okay, 3,100. I suppose I could buy some more Molotovs before I go. Put them in storage. I guess we go back. I hope I remember the shortcut. The next time I play might be a couple days. I think it's down the ladder just before the church turn left. Yeah, I got it. But for now, I have to say, see you in a bit. With only 3 insight. I wonder. I wonder if this could be a shortcut to that boss. Well, it's either the like if I drop down here, I think I've dropped down here before. Well, let's try it. Yeah, I have. Well, yeah, let's try it the other way. Okay. Can't look around fast enough. And this is a way I haven't gone yet. With 3 insight, I can see that.
Wait. Was that what was hanging off of the side of the building? Huh. So there's nothing up here, just that blood pellet thing? Oh, crap. I'm all over the place on this. Okay, so if the shortcut brought me to here...